Let's go. There's a little bit of time before I start the song, because it's a little bit shorter than 3 minutes, but I wanted. Whoa. Wait, that's clean. Fuck. It was perfectly timed. It's fine. Hi XOXO, yours truly, and hi K. Howdy, gamers. Vibe check. Hi, Sir Beans. Agreed! Hell yeah. Unironically goes hard. Shit, I forgot my water. I just realized. What? And I'm not ready yet. Okay, it's fine. We're fine. Okay. Hello everyone. Oh my god, I forgot to open up my PNG! I'm a fool! Man, I'm so professional. There it is. There it is. There. Give me you. I hope you all are doing well on this fine Monday. How's everyone doing? Oh frick. Come on. There we go. In. There we go. Hello. Now I'm gonna run and grab my water. I will be as fast as I can. I think I also loaded it in the wrong. God damn it. Simple SMP is 1.8.2. I'm a mess, but I'm back. Definitely. Know it. You know it, Kay. Okay. I'm good, Sir Beans. I'm, you know, actually vibing in a good mood. How about you? How are you all? I hope you are doing great. Wonderful. Fantastic. And if not, I hope the stream helps a bit, at least. Okay. Trying to get Minecraft mods to work. Ooh. Mush, my beloved. But, oh man, I know that's definitely a bit of a hassle. I wish you the best of luck with that, Sir Beans.
Why? Thank you so much for the 100 bits. What the hell? You are so sweet. Thank you. I very much appreciate it. Glad you're doing good as well, Kay. I hope you feel better soon, get relieved of the cold, or I will kick its ass.
Here we go for my last stream on Simple SMP Season 1, baby. And I got my pride skin on. Look. Pride skin. I don't know. I actually unironically kind of like how it looks. I think it looks pretty neat. Prime month, yeah! Hell yeah. Since it is my last stream on the server, I figured I would wear this. Thought it was... It's my first stream of Pride Month. And happy Pride Month as well! Ooh. Nope.
Hi.
Pew, pew. Man. I need more food. Shit. I have like barely anything. Hell yeah. Everything sound good? Is everything... Is volume good? Do I sound like, am I cutting out at stuff at all? Is there dropped frames? Man. You know, I have not been a part of Simple for that long at all, but you know, I mean, at least of course, like, I mean, yeah, in general, but I, you know, I'm glad I am here, and I'm already enjoy the memories that I did have. Okay, good. Hi, zombie! Have I been keeping up to date on stuff? For the most part, I've been looking at things. I've been, oh my. Yes. I know you have to be vague because surprise things, but I think. Good to see you, Zombie. For you, I hope you're. No, you can see. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I know season two, but I mean about the details of. But yeah, I mean, of course, I already have it in the title. You know, they keep it simple until season two, baby. Oh damn, you don't know either? How do you not know either? You are the... What? Oh, I have so much bread. What am I doing? Seize. No, I mean, I know all. Of course. Yeah, sure. I bet you do, zombie. I don't know how much is known publicly. I think all that's known publicly is that there's going to be a season 2. Don't know anything else about it. No one knows, I don't think. There has been no info of what season 2 is going to be or what's going to happen.
Lovey.
At least that's far as I know about how much is known publicly. True. God. Is he breaking? What the hell? He destroyed the serotonin block. What the hell? Oh, I scammed a machine out of 15 cents. Yo, nice. What the hell? They're doing their own thing. I'm not in the VCs, so I don't know the context. I will let them do their thing, I guess. Ow. Yeah. You want to hang out, zombie? Dan. I think I'll join VC too. If there's any simple people in... I will be in VC2. I don't know if they want me to join VC1, though. So. Fortunately, I don't have a speech bubble thingy set up. Let them in and out of things. Alrighty. That's like, you know, I don't really know much. All I really had is like, there was a tour of Sim. And I've had my little cloud palace made by Merc. But other than that, I don't know much. So it's like... still a bit of a mystical land to me. Yeah! What the hell is going on? Oh. What do you mean by that? Okay. You know what? I'll just let them... plug in it. Oh, yeah. I will give you all a little slight insider information. How I have the silly names, for my stuff right now. When Simple SMP Season 2 comes around, I will have lore names. I think. Eagle. Yeah, okay. Lore moment. Yo, so true, so true. Lore time. Strobe lore become real. I do also have a slight bit of lore name stuff, at least for one item, or a couple of items on my SMP, actually. If any of you have, perhaps, would have not. I will kill you, Geico. Please. Open. Stop.
Stop.
Holy shit. You. Hi, God.
Hi.
Hey, oh my God.
Just doing my friendly goodbyes to everyone that I can see that is on the server and all that stuff.
Byes?
I mean, yeah, like, I'll be gone.
What?
Season one God. I'm season one God.
Oh, fuck. I mean, so who's going to be season two God then?
I don't know.
What the hell?
I don't know everything. I mean, I do know everything, but at the same time, I don't know that.
I don't want to lose God.
I've just realized I'm creating a law when I don't. I shouldn't. This is a law. this is genuinely just a bit. This is genuinely just a bit I came up with as I joined the VC. Okay?
Likely like, story.
Chat, this is not law. Do not stop.
It's lore.
Stop it.
We're doing lore right now, chat. It's a lore stream.
This is genuinely a bit. That's it. But I won't be god of the new server. Chaos. Chaos will be god of the new server.
Huh. You know, that's fantastic news. So excited. Oh my God, I just got sent loss in text messages by my mod.
Oh.
Spelled out lore, but it's just loss. Hold
I
on,
see.
I'll send it to you myself. You get to see it too. You get to suffer as well, God. Put in a no mic. Oh my God, who is on fire?
It's not law.
It's lore. Like, it's a lot of TNT.
Yeah.
Huh. Gonna
okay. Right. Sorry, I was just distracted.
Uh huh.
Hey.
Hey.
How's the is this your last stream on season one?
Yes.
Or how's the last stream going?
I mean, going all right.
God, say it's not law. It's not. I swear to God, it's not law. I swear to God.
You know, I haven't really done much because I've only been streaming for like 19 minutes, but I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Looking around, talking about how I haven't been here for that long, but you know, I've enjoyed the time that I have been here.
Good to hear. I mean, sorry, I'm like really distracted by things right now. So sorry. let's just go over. I need to get away. God needs to get away. God needs a break. God needs a vacation. God needs a vacation. God needs the what interns to take over is what God needs.
I understand. Yeah. Everybody needs breaks.
Indeed.
And you've been having to be gone for like how many months now?
Since September last year.
Yeah, so it's definitely a good time for a break, especially with some of the people that are here on the server.
Yeah. Anyway, I love your place. I know ZombieDwarf came here on his thing to look at it, because that was actually the first time he'd come back to spawn since you'd actually joined, I think, and did this. So that was the first time seeing it, and it looks pretty cool. It looks pretty cool. I really liked it. I zombie. Anyway, Strobe.
How are you? I'm good. I mean, it's a bit of a bittersweet feeling because it's like the new beginnings and stuff, and it's like a shame that I couldn't be here for most of the stuff that happened before. Whatever happened before, I have no idea.
Not much, you know, September to now, not a lot happens in a couple of months.
Yeah.
So much happened, I've witnessed so much stuff, so much happened on this server. This is why I'm going on vacation.
Oh my
These
god.
People are too much. I just want this world for my own, that's it. It's all, it's yeah.
Oh. Well, what happened?
So much. So much happened.
Are you not comfortable with, like, explaining or giving? That's probably not the right word, but some of the stuff that might have happened, you know, it's good to have someone to talk to.
I'm treating this like law. I'm treating it like law. This isn't happening.
What do you mean?
Stuff happened. That's basically it. Ivory hunted Blake for a bit. Blake left spawn multiple times. Lop left spawn multiple times. Zombie left spawn multiple times. Everyone left spawn multiple times. Everyone just kind of left. And then things got blown up, and then they got rebuilt, and then oh my god, Serapter's chicken coop. Oh my god, they're on like version 18 of Serapter's chicken coop right now. That's been blown up, set alight, moved, taken by aliens, which is still there. Weird. Then you've got things that are just unfinished or they've been worked on throughout. I mean, this place, look at this place. This is amazing. Merck, I can say this place, but they've done amazing with this. It looks so cool. This was just like a little thing like this, and it's actually this over here. This was just like a little thing, it's this over here. This was just like this little thing at first. It was just like this little thing, and then they built it all into this big, huge place, and it's really cool. And then there's trade, and then there's yarn, and then there's Bregs, and then there's they were all businesses that like just got left in ruin. There's so many secret places, Shrub, you don't understand how many secret places there is. There is like 100 plus locations that are just not known to everyone on the server on this server. It's just absolutely insane. And I had to keep track of it all. I had to keep track of everyone. People went 13,000 blocks out. That was ZombieDwarf, not gonna lie. they explored so much. They messed up the world generation. I don't know how they did that. I thought I could only do that, but somehow they managed it, you know? Anyway, so much happened.
Huh.
I need a break. I need a vacation. I need to be Nick Fury in the Marvel universe, where an alien takes over as him whilst he sits in a space station on a fake beach drinking pina coladas and loving life.
Nice. Yeah, definitely. been right, through a lot. What the hell?
Yeah, no, the lob is over. The lob is over. No. I mean, the extended bit, the bit is over.
What the hell?
No lob. It's a bit. It's a bit. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed your time.
I have. I mean, at least the people I've hung out with for the time being have been very, very nice and kind to me. And especially Merc, because Merc built that for me specifically.
Yeah.
And
Merc's such a good builder.
Agreed. Like, man, I love it so freaking much. So pretty. Very happy. And shame that I couldn't meet, like, oh god, why am I shaky? I couldn't meet, like, you know, all of the people that here.
Mm-hmm. Next season, though.
Yo.
You can. Next season, everyone's going to spawn in one small location, and it's going to be absolute hell. And whoever's the god of that server can freaking deal with it.
Oh! Great news!
Mm-hmm. It's so great. It's so great. Anyway, yeah, it's been nice to have you on.
Thank you.
It's been nice to see a face on the server whilst it was dead. you know, so it's been nice to see.
Yeah, of course. Thank you for letting me be.
Of course. It was totally... I do this thing where, like, I put some letters in a specific way, like a slash and then whitelist, and then I put your name, and then here you are. It's magic.
Know a little bit about
it's like same how I can, like, do, like, other magic, like.
Jesus Christ.
Magic. Or how I can go. Oh wait, I don't have that one. How I can go. Disability. Or how I can do. Magic.
God.
Magic.
Whoa, yo.
Anyway, I'll let you get on with it. I feel like I'm being a bit of a distraction, so I'm gonna let you get on with what you were doing.
All good.
Wait, what?
I said you're all good. Like, I mean, if you ever need someone to talk to, I'm always here.
Thank you.
Of course.
All right. Bye, Strobe.
Bye, God. Thank you.
Bye.
What a nice god. Okay, sorry for ignoring alerts. Thank you, the stranger punk and punk and kind of Emily thing. Thank you both very, very much for following. I very much appreciate it. How are you both doing? I hope you are well. I can't believe I gaslighted Zombie into doing lore. This is so epic. Yeah. And hi, Milk Gallon Thief. Hello. How are you gamers doing? How are y'all doing? Hopefully that wasn't too cringe. Because I genuinely did not expect that to happen. But that was great. I enjoyed it, for one. Hope you all did too. But like, yeah, like 100% legitimately an unplanned thing that just happened. So that was great. I had fun. Thanks, God. But yeah, thank you. I appreciate the follows. How are you? Fine day. The good thing this isn't a JRPG because then you'd have to kill him. Yeah. Frick. I feel like it'd be too late for me to say hi now. But, yo, I'm glad you're doing good Wi-Fi. And my day is nice. Started color guard practice today. Yo! Very epic. Glad your day is nice. And I really hope that went well. That's very epic. I know a little bit about Color Guard, and it seems pretty cool.
But hell yeah.
Man, that was like first time I ever met God on the server, actually. So, I mean, that was definitely something. That's the first time about hearing about, like, a lot of things of the server. Kind of explains why blowing things up. A little bit spooky. And now having to then become close proximity with them. Season 2 is a bit... I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be fine, you know? New beginnings. We'll be fine. We'll be all good. Nothing to worry about. Hopefully. Oh my god. That's suddenly so... Stop. I wanted it to be... Not really. Fuck. I accidentally wore my anime shirt and forgot how to do a push-up. Oh, frick. My condolences for... Sounds... pain. I know how to do push-ups. I just can't. Yeah. Wait, so what happened in your talk with Server God? Nothing much. They were just telling me about how, like, is in desperate need of a break, which is why season 2 is even being a thing. Hi, let's have commit a war crime. Hello, good to see you. How are you? I hope you're doing well. God will no longer be like God of the server for season 2. And, like, told me that apparently a lot of stuff happened that I haven't seen or, like, wasn't here for. Which, definitely news to me. No one really told me. I was just kind of given a tour. I was just told about what the things are, but not really the history behind them. Oh, frick. I hate you, Spotify. Die! I do not know how to pronounce that. The Crete? I'm very sorry if I mispronounced that, but thank you very, very much for... Oh my god, that's a little loud. Not expecting that. Cool. It's not... This isn't a sad moment. No. Don't worry. It's not sad. It's just, I don't know how to describe it, but say it. Don't worry. There is no say it's because, you know, it's like... Server's gonna for God takes a break. I mean, said that chaos was gonna be the new person in control, like the name of the hopefully it's just the name of a person. Oh, thank you for the stretch. I will stretch. We're building beautiful work of TNT on the server. Dang. First I've seen of it. But, I mean, technically. It was, like, the first I've seen it in action.
Yo! Eee.
type of weirdo.
That's valid, and that's all good.
But, I've never really seen a lot of the people here, and I guess I'll... them... Oh, oh god. The more when season 2 comes around. So it's like a bittersweet thing. Because, you know, I might go to old Cloud Palace. I lose that. Yo!
Strobe.
Oh, hello.
You wear this armor with prowess, okay? Just know that I fought like 18 wars to take that piece of armor back from my own, okay?
My god.
And on the final day of the final SMP, on the craziest SMP, you should... Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Very sweet of you.
It's like, it's because it's mine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I really... Bam.
Rip. Also, just in case you want to blow something up.
Oh.
But don't go too crazy now.
Okay. Thank you. Huh. That was definitely an interaction. Very kind of him, though. Me and my friends did a lore thing, which was just between our friends and, let's say, a place called Vine Village that can make it. Oh no! I don't know if we can. Hey. Okay. I'll try blowing something up. See, you know, what's the big hubbub over it. My mom is trying to get the dog to go in the pool, and she keeps saying, dog, swimmies, oh my god. Discord servers? Oh, frick. I mean, I'm in a lot as well. Proud if you try to slow thing up. Okay, I'll try. I guess I'll blow up this. McDonald's, I guess. Since I'm here. Bam, 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 bam. Dead. Am I doing this right? Is this how you're doing it? Is this how to do it? Nice, let's make it work. Proud of you. Oh no! Chimkin! Three! Howdy! Wah! Yo! League and Cirque! Thank you, thank you! Yo! Thank you for following, gamer! Go in. Hope you were doing. Free. Free, I don't want to blow you. Yeah. Thanks. Get out of here. Be free. Please go farther away. Hey yo, is that a zombie I see? Hey yo, ooh. Realize I can probably set it off by accident. I don't want to die. Yeah. Yo, how are you, zombie beloved? What was I saying before? I lost my train of thought. Yo! Hi, Kieran. Oh, okay. It. All right, gamers, right after a blow up the McDonald's, there's been a slight change of plans. I have received a mysterious message. Actually, no, not a mysterious message. By someone I once knew the first day on the server. Is it okay if I take one? I think so. Okay. Baby chicken's gone. Kieran, hurry. Bam! Okay. Oh, frick, I'm sorry, Wi-Fi. That was a little... It was a little late! Discord delay. I mean, not Discord. Sorry, Wi-Fi. Bada bing, bada boom. Done it. But yeah, I mean, I was thinking of calling you all little clouds, actually. But you could all be raindrops if you want instead.
Imagine someone from the server hops on the stream. You just see what you're doing. I mean... Legum was, followed, so, I mean, they kind of saw what I was doing, but I'm sure it's fine. Hopefully, maybe.
Here in a moment. Okay. I have a message. Kira, do I read the message out loud? Cloudlets, baby clouds. Yo! I like that. We'll go with that. Okay. A mysterious message. Someone I knew only from the first day I was here. And who has mysteriously disappeared ever since. None other than That guy, Kieran. If you receive this message, It means I'm not by the simple SMP aisles, and I'm on my own, locating the grove. But with that said, I have sent this with the request for you to do something. Where's my tavern? Hey. I remember the tavern. Showed me it on go into the nether along the ice path. This is ice path. Yeah. Guess I'll just yeah, that works. But you see a sign on the left saying Kieran's tavern. Going the right way? Only been there once, so it's hard for me to remember. Mean raindrops make clouds, so raindrops work? I'll probably do a poll in the Discord later, see which one you all like more. Did I miss it? Am I a fool? Server. Hello? Oh shit. There's been an addendum. Apparently it will be there has been a new second ice path since this was made. The note was originally created. So there's gonna be slight issues. I think Plague got kicked after landing the server. I will kill you, Spotify! And the server slammed. Got Plague. Yeah, I think he got banned. Server. I have to go now, so goodbye, because I don't want to drop my phone in my pool. That is fair! Have fun swimming! Catch you later. Thank you for tuning in while you did. It was great seeing you. Well, thank you for the hydrate, Zombie. I've hydrated. Why is this a blank sign? God damn it. I'm so terrible with directions. One by Blake's. Oh, and thank you for the posture check, Sir Beans. My posture has been checked. It'd be allowed to drink water is the same as it's. It would just be hotter, you know? I agree. Wait, is that just the way to the... Hey. Egg. Ice. Path. Towards. Your. Area. Heather. Hi, Kyle! Good to see you. How are you? Hope you're doing well. This way? For the McDonald's building. Thank you. But just prepping for a lore event on Simple SMP.
Yo, very epic! I hope it goes great.
I did see a slight bit about it. That's very, very cool. I believe in you. I don't remember where Soteria is. I don't remember most of the stuff. I haven't been here for that long. I haven't been in the Nether that much. Fuck. Other? That one? Be on our tour of the Explorer arc. True! Think. No problem. Hope you're doing well. Also, no! Hi, Snow! Oh, okay. This way. And I am doing well. I'm chilling. I'm thrilling. I'm vibing. Up here, up the stairs. Trouble remembering my memory. Easy. Is it through here? No, this is not this way. No. Different place. This way? Or is this a different place? Wah! The boys are here. Lil Potato, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. How is your stream? How are you doing? How's everybody doing? I hope you're all doing well. I appreciate it. Oh, I found it.
Get lost, gamer. I'm trying my best. If anyone asks about the McDonald's, just say a viewer named Milk said to. Okay, I got you.
No, please. Ow. I made it. Okay. Hello. I'm doing good. I'm having a good time, having my final stream on season one of Simple SMP. Yeah, I'm doing good. We're asking, how about you? How was your stream? What'd you get up to? Yeah, did a raid. Yo, hello, Bearded Ink. Welcome.
Okay, like the items in the... the top floor of the town. I hope I do. I'll toss out my iron helmet. I don't really need it anymore. I'm on a slight quest that I was given by my friend. I miss you. Never know. Top floor. Oh, all Kieran's memories. I remember. Streamer's pretty good. Yo, I'm glad to hear. Hell yeah. Thank you again for the raid.
Items here. I can't use this TNT. This is
memories TNT. Don't forget. Knowledge book. Oh my, I swear to God. Kieran. Hey chat, have you ever heard about Twitch Prime? Did you know that you can like your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account and subscribe to your favorite streamer for 30 days for free? I swear to God, Kieran. Love the email. It's great. Drive and Strobe will blow up another McDonald's. This is a joke. Okay, the next thing. Once you have collected the items, blow up the tavern. Fuck. I used all of my TNT. Hey, Blake. Do you have any other TNT? It to blow something. Actually, I can burn it. I'm talking about Kieran's tavern. Oh. Yeah, I'm at Kieran's tavern. Yo, let's go. How do you make it? There a flint and, do you have a flint and steel in here? Oh! Hi! Oh! Holy shit. Why are you blowing it up? Because it was suspicious. I was given a note, a message from Kieran to blow it up. Specifically. I would. Ah! Ow! Why you hit me? Thank you. Where the frick? There you go. Oh. Thanks. Don't have one physically. Sorry. Oh, my bad. Took it the wrong way. Whoopsie. I gave Mush vodka. Fuck. I mean, I knew how to make flint and steel, but I just... What's up?
I need to blow it up.
Yeah.
Okay. So sad. I'm so sorry. My God. It was specific request. I'm sorry. Well, I mean, I could, but what good is that gonna do? My God, he's doing a much better job of this with me. Here at Geico, I'm gonna kill you, Geico. Actually.
Strobe!
Ah! Yo!
Oh my goodness. Hello, Strobe.
Hi, Serapter. How's it going?
Good. How is your stream?
It's going good.
I just tapped in. What's going on here?
I've been tasked with blowing up Kieran's tavern. By Kieran specifically.
Oh,
yeah.
By Kieran.
Yeah.
Wait, what is Kieran's tavern? Can you go outside? I've never seen this place before.
Exit.
I actually have no clue what this place is.
Is this
new?
No. It's
yeah.
Like,
I've never seen anything like this before. Is this on single player? What is this place?
Oh, this is on simple.
This is on simple?
Yeah.
Where? I don't even recognize this location.
It's like pretty far out, like specifically like nether portal to get here.
How'd you get that many stacks of TNT?
From Blake.
This is wild. Oh, by the way, your stream video is going a little wacky.
What the hell?
It's looking like a 1980s video game right now.
No! Messed up, what have I done?
I don't know, this is wild. Can we get a Poggers in chat?
Yo.
This looks pretty cool, honestly. Pog?
Poggers moment?
This is where you go. Poggers!
Hell yeah. I appreciate the buggers.
Yes, sir. but I'm back. I had to hop in their VC real quick.
Oh. Oh, good.
This is like... This feels like, you know, when they create the internet in Minecraft?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And they get to watch YouTube videos on Minecraft. This, you guys know what I mean, chat? You know, like those videos where it's like, I think Fondy did a video where it's like, putting me in Minecraft. It's like a little video, like whatever they do in real life gets put on the game. Do you guys know what I mean, chat? This is what it looks like. Like, what I'm trying to say is it looks like your stream is on Minecraft. You could take that however you want, actually. Milk Gallon gets me. We're one of the same.
Ellie. Agreed.
I know WepWet. WepWet hosting is so fucking good. Why did this...
Oh!
Did they call us out?
No! No!
What happened?
You know, I only have iron armor, so that's probably what happened there.
I guess.
Oh shit, I hope the stuff didn't blow up. I had important things.
That's insane. Damn, another death for the another death for the death counter for Strobe SMH.
First time someone's killed me on the server. I mean, I've only yeah, the only time time I've died is just from fall damage.
Mhm.
At least on stream.
Mhm.
Off is fine. Didn't get destroyed. I was very worried. I swear to God, if like the stuff like got blown up too, I was gonna cry.
I think most of it's there.
Wait, I don't think all of it's though. No! There were two spyglasses. There was the- I remember there was one from you.
Me?
Yeah!
Me? Oh my god, I don't remember anything that I've done. Full stop.
Frick!
Hey chat, let me tell you. Okay, here's a chat. Okay, hear me out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is... Thank you.
No.
Nah, I did my thing. If you know, you know, chat. Anyone with good people skills will understand what just happened. They'll understand. They'll be like, oh, yeah, no, that's it. Yeah, no. My answer to that would be, don't want to spoil it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. And? How are you, Kieran? Boss fight. Not too close. I was a buffoon. Yeah, because I remember Kieran had two different spyglasses, one from No Mission.
Me?
Yeah.
But you said this is so sad, but you got both of them.
No, I don't.
Was one of those yours?
Yeah, one of them's mine.
Oh, that's fine. I don't remember giving it to Kieran, so... I don't remember most things, though, so that's not really saying anything. But it's okay. You can just make another one, it's not named. Just lie. You know, it's like when you kind of like that one guy from that one Dungeons and Dragons book. The guy who was like a goldfish. That's a reference. Shout out to the goldfish.
Yo.
Swap him out.
Rookie's a post king. Oh shit. Oh yeah, there was... No!
Hi, Blood.
Oh.
Hello, Blitzo Cannoli. How are you? I hope you're doing. Yeah, Kieran, watching this. I can't really lie. Ghost Farky, real, not clickbait. Sponsored by Wepoet Hosting. Yeah. And okay, I guess since I lost some of the on. Need to bury the special items by the 24-hour sign at spawn and put a grave there. All right. You milk gallon thief. I'm glad you think it is, but I mean, by all means. I personally do not like my own voice. And
hey, I'm gonna head.
Alrighty.
It's just late and I have a physics test tomorrow. But it's at like 1, so it's not that bad.
Oh. Well, best of luck either way.
Thank you. Have a good one. Bye, Chad. Take dubs. Stay pog.
Wait, frick. Shout out thingy. Exclamation point. Raptor. Yeah! Follow Serapter Gamers. I can't believe I mispronounced it. But yeah. He also streams. Cool. I got the freaking... I just realized I got the link wrong. I typed it in manually, so that is a comma. Fuck. This is embarrassing for me. Bit more wood, please. And I lost diving board. Oh. Oh my god. I'm gonna use the gifted sword. It's a gifted sword! No, Mush! Where is it? What? I need to remember to fix that link after. Mods, please yell at me after to fix that command. No, they're leaving. I can shabam.
Sorry again, Kieran. I didn't mean to lose some of the stuff. How am I getting up wood? I need more wood. Please.
Wah! Mush beloved! Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. Can't believe you're leaving so soon.
How was your stream? I know there was a completely different point of view that you had going on. So how was it? How did it go? You guys got up to some destruction and things.
How are you? Thank you. How are you all doing?
Thank you for the hydrate, Rabbity. Hello.
And hello, Star Limit.
True. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah.
frick.
Went well. Yo, I'm very glad. And it's going well too. I talked to God for a little bit. And then I blew up McDonalds. And, you know, Blake gave me his helmet. Very nice of him. And yeah, blew up. I got a mysterious letter from Kieran. I got told to blow up his tavern. And then I accidentally got blown up with it. And yeah, Blake's come some weirdo. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is true. It did happen. That's real.
Oh, and thank you for the stretch, Rabbity. I will stretch!
Where? Oh my god. I can't find anything, ever.
Oh, and thank you for the posture check.
My posture has been checked.
Ooh, okay.
Make chest. I think it will be enough to put double check. Just to be safe. Okay. Go to the 24-hour sun.
Wah!
A long string of characters. Thank you very, very much for following. Thank you. Very much appreciated. How are you on the... Well. Hey, Rabbity, stay safe, don't fall. I'm still so upset that I couldn't get everything. I was such a fool. Man, there was more. I know there was more. Okay. Let's say.
Frick. I want to get a better sign, actually. I'm looking at the birch sign, and it look kind of ugly. Kieran deserves it. Fuck. Oh yeah, sorry Raiders, I do realize that mood may be a bit of a drastic change from how it was with Mushes, maybe. I have no idea. Because in brave Kieran. Better sign. There we go. Good. Pink. You, Kieran. Wherever you are. Wah! Mega Monster, thank you very, very much for following. Thank you. Very much appreciate. Welcome back, Gravity. I actually got, like, a bit emotional with that, since Kieran having to be, like, legitimately not around. See, that, God, that hurt. Thank you for the hydrate, Rabbity. So true.
Hang on, zombie. Were definitely a lot of memories. Quite obvious, well, both from just seeing the server and talking to the people who inhabit it. Good that not all of it was bad. As God put. People here hate. Forward again. And I'm definitely gonna miss. I mean, I'm gonna miss the fact that I didn't get to experience a lot of it. Of course. Expecting. It'll do. Definitely. Place to I hope to make even more memories in season 2. Frick, I don't know why I went on that monologue. My bad. I just got emotional about Kieran. My bad. Simple season 1 was really fun. I'm excited for whatever season brings. I am too. Sure, it'll be great. I mean, God, am I gonna miss the heck out of my Cloud Palace. It's so great and pretty and wonderful. I love it so much. Kirk did such an amazing job. Welcome back, Gravity. You're a joke. Made? I mean, sure. Glad I got the people that I have. Far. They all seem. And I look forward to. Hey, Rabbity. Stay safe. What do you call a sheep that doesn't have legs? Call it. I mean, I guess that works. I would go around to reminisce, but you know, I wasn't here for it, so there's nothing to reminisce on. I feel. Oh.
Okay. My heart, my soul. Yeah, it feels weird. I'm feeling nostalgic for... I was only a part of for a month. Hear it, Geico. I'm gonna kill you, Geico, actually. What the hell? Okay, I need to stop. I need to stop being so sentimental. We gotta... I gotta... Okay, I'm gonna tone it back. Bring it back. Nice. And there we go. We're fine. We're good. Alright. Blah. Blah. Sentimental time over. I'm done. Blah. Blah. Oh, yo. I didn't see this before. Let's... Hell yeah. Seven to eight. Never met Atreus. Vibin. Vibin time. Vibin! Vibing time. We are chilling. God. I still remember that stream? Which stream? Chrome. Stream. I do not. Where should I go? Like, I mean, many places I could go. I didn't have many memories on the server. I mean, of course, there was the very, very sweet moment on Ivory's last simple stream where we all had the picture in front of the portal, the new done up portal in the ivory. It was so sweet. It was so nice. I hold that moment dearly in my heart. And the dance party. The dance party in Ivory's house. The dance party was so nice. And I put these in here because they accidentally got dropped to me before Ivory ended stream. And I was waiting for the time like she came back. Simple to give back to her. Then I just figured to put it in the little cupboard. I mean, me with me and Hulu in the eyeball. That was fun. um, my first meeting with Kieran and Merc here. I think it was like right over there, actually. More bread because I somehow lost my stack of 64 in the explosion. Oh, there it is. Of course, there's also a dance party at the Cloud Palace. Then building the big tube. This is bad. There we go. Yeah, the big tube. Oop. Ash also took his freaking fertile area at. The tour was great. Nothing really sticks out with the tour though. Other than the fact that I was here in and Merc Hulu for a bit. How about one final? Shabam. Frick, I told myself I was not going to do sentimentality, or I was done with it. Fuck. What's wrong with me? I hate to say it, but I don't think there's much for me to do here or anymore for season one. I'm not sure what else I can do, where else I can go. Not gonna be able to see it anymore. On. Remember when I met in JJK Gray with the series there? You can have everywhere. I thought he was God for a second. Thanks. Oh yeah. And Zalister also came. Remember that. Fuck. This feels so bittersweet. It's new beginnings, and it's also the end. For this, at least. Been really fun, Simple SMP. Who knows? There may be a season finale thing that might assemble the people together, but I have no idea. But until then, thank you all very much for being here. I appreciate you all greatly. I'm not sure what else I can do, so we're just gonna go ahead and wait, that's the wrong button. Why does that say back soon? That's supposed to say ending. Actually, what the heck? Jeez. To fix that. Okay. One moment. Check. Sorry it's such a short stream. You know, unfortunately, do not have that. I'm just, there's nothing else. God, Spotify. The hell? Blah, blah, blah. Spotify, come back, please. Okay. Yeah, sorry it's a shorter stream. Wow! Wi-Fi! Thank you so much for the freaking 100 bits! The heck? You didn't have to! Thank you so much. You're so sweet.
I'll buy the nuggets, Nick.
Who knows? I mean, you may catch me on other people's simple streams for their final season one. I don't know. I don't know how it's going to be. I don't know how, what everyone's doing. Bye, zombie. Goodbye, everyone. I will see you all tomorrow at 8:30 EST, if I remember right. That is for the Sea of Thieves stream with Ray and Colby. I would ask if you want to join a zombie, but that would it is a very, like, an extremely atrocious time for you, so I don't think you'd be able to.
Yeah, thank you all so very much.
You all are wonderful. I appreciate all the new follows and I appreciate the bits and stuff. Sorry, it was a short stream again. I think sure it'll be another fun stream tomorrow. Look forward to play Sea of Thieves. And Simple was fun. Simple's great. And I hope to see you all and stick around with me for doing Simple SMP Season 2, baby. It's going to be great. With absolutely no lore whatsoever. Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge. Definitely didn't already plan to do my implied lover arc with Mush. Mm-mm, not at all. Again. Oh my god. Why is there clapping? Okay. Thank you all. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of day or night or whatever time it is for you right now. Anyone I can raid? I might raid someone. Maybe. What the hell? Let me raid. Fire is true. Okay. Who can I raid?
Who can I raid? Ah, there's a fair amount of people I can raid.
I'm gonna send you all over to Nifty. Nifty is cool. They've raided me before. But yeah. I'm gonna send you all over to them. Hope the raid went through. Please tell me if you did. I need to pull the thingy back up. Oh, they're doing lore right now. What great timing for me. did it go through? Let's see. Okay. Okay, it did. God. I hope you all make sure to join the raid. And I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day or night or whatever time it is for you right now. And I shall see you all tomorrow for the Sea of Thieves stream. I can't talk. Bye, everyone! Bye. Wow.